It's in the beginning of January. And it's 64 degrees. How about that? We're on an exercise ride. Which I wasn't planning on doing today because it was supposed to rain all day. So go figure. Run the usual exercise route. Routes, routes, how do you say where you're from? Well, we were supposed to get a rainstorm at 5 through the night. This is tomorrow morning. So I'm out here in my jacket, light jacket, spring jacket. Making a left up here. They're lost. Yeah, so there's the storm coming. The rain continues at 5, allegedly. Sources say. Unconfirmed sources say. Making the left up here. You need to be in the left side to make the left. A little bit of the rainstorm haze post and pre-rainstorm haze. Bit of a breeze. There's downhill action. And it's 64. So weird. So weird to be out here in a spring jacket. Lots of people are still in their winter coats. Some are in their spring gear. Making the left here. Good. Let's get around this guy. The usual familiar route. What is that? City skyline. There's that art installation again. Glass house. Noisy, noisy. Rumor has it the chart house is closing. I don't know if permanent or renovations or what. That's a rumor, unsubstantiated rumor, so I don't know. Not sure how that translates on the camera. Since the weather is so weird, I'm gonna take a long ride today. I guess we could call it Weird Weather Wednesday. I mean, you know, 64, first week of January. That's not weird enough. Qualify. Pause a minute, have some water. Check the overlook. gonna make a right turn, man. And a left turn. A little pull. Oh, we've knocked on the battery a little bit. See the idle. Full bars at idle. How many miles? 10.3 miles. So we're back on Bergeline Avenue. That is a good ride today. Just a t-shirt and a light jacket. No coat, no heated vest. And we're in January. There you have it. I see some people in just t-shirts. But a lot of people wearing their winter jackets on. Not sure what e-bike that was. The helmet is a bit too much for that little tiny the little tiny mini e-bike. Oh, look at that Beetle. cool. I won't comment on that. Somebody's cooking some rice. We'll make a popcorn. So we're at 11.7 miles. I hope to find out that you guys took advantage of this weather when it came and went. Let me know in the comments if you took advantage of riding when the weather turned 64. So that's going to be the ride, 11.8 miles, and that's going to be the vlog.